To raise money for research into the new coronavirus, retired general practitioner Alphonse Limpols takes his daily strides around his garden, inspired by a fellow centenarian who became a hero in Britain, World War II veteran Tom Moore, for clocking up the charity miles with a walking frame. Limpols is up for a new mission. The retired doctor was born on January 1, 1917, and he began his 42.2-kilometer journey in the municipality of Rotelaar, northeast of Brussels, on June 1, and plans to complete it on June 30. Every day, he walks 10 laps of 145 meters, 3 in the morning, 3 at noon, and 4 in the evening. To avoid losing count, he throws a stick into a bowl every time he completes a lap.
As a doctor, you feel touched by this, and that's why I was happy now that I might be able to contribute something to fight the coronavirus.
Alphonse said that his children pushed him to accomplish this milestone despite his age. Limpols hopes to raise funds for the hospital attached to the nearby University of Leuven, where researchers are working to find a cure for COVID-19. So far, he has raised just over 6,000 euros, according to Marley van der Bruggen of Leuven University, and has covered about one-third of the distance of the marathon. Nina Armilio, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.